This old gamer gonna do the last mission in the regular campaign, at least, of StarCraft Legacy of the Void.
The keystone is ready, Hierarch. We await your command. Kerax, open a channel to our entire fleet. I will address the Templar.
Disable 20 ships with the Spear Platoon. Don't lose any Atlab Nexuses. Okay.
My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now, and those corrupted on the surface below. Our kind once stood as stewards of a galaxy full of promise. In our pride and division, we failed that sacred charge and fell to ruin. The Kala, designed to bring unity, ultimately only aided those divisions. Its hope was a lie. Today, that lie must come to its end, and with it, our prejudice and arrogance must become a thing of the past. For we now fight in the belief that our kind has not seen its end. That we Protoss can stand bound by a belief in unity. And that we Protoss will forge a great and mighty new civilization. Trust each other in the fight ahead. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright that we will be known throughout eternity.
Ships might be kind of hard because they do a lot of damage to the Spear Platoon.
The keystone is in place, Hierarch. It will require time to charge to its full power.
The Narazim stand ready, Artanis. We will hold the northern entrance to the temple.
Purifiers and I will secure the southern approach.
And I lay claim to the primary battle line. Amon shall know my wrath firsthand.
My forces will ensure the Keystone's safety and provide for our defense. We will reinforce our warriors as we are able.
Hierarch, the Zerg surround us. But what of the Golden Armada? Disabling the Psi Matrix delayed their return, but...
Amon will bring the full might of the great fleet to bear against us. Of that, there is no doubt. But we shall not break. We are the Daylong, united as never before. Entaro Adun. Entaro Tassadar. Entaro Zeratul.
Executors will not be able to hold the temple entrances indefinitely. Be ready to assist them at a moment's notice.
next, I'm not sure.
Detected approaching the southern entrance. Amon is probing our defenses, searching for weakness. Show him none.
Seems like Alaric gets the worst of it.
misplaced. Ships set a course for the Keystone. They must be repelled.
Here's the first thing lost.
Weak.
Powerless. Submit.
The Sphere of Adun has taken a direct hit. The fabrication matrix is unresponsive. Reinforcements can no longer be called down.
Between Alarak and Talendar. They've should be able to pretty much hold that off. I didn't realize things were going that badly here. Another thing gone.
The assault cluster is failing. Orbital bombardment systems are offline.
The Keystone's energy matrix has reached the halfway point. We must hold on.
Destroyed. Where's my baby? Okay. Where's that little probe at?
Hierarch, I am detecting a much much larger force from the Golden Armada inbound on the Keystone. Be prepared.
As it should have been.
There goes Talendar.
Hull breach detected. Defensive lattice is offline. Phoenix can no longer be deployed surface side.
Let's see, whatever. This bunch can hold out. I think this one I got troops at. Yeah, they're doing fine. kind of baitish. That's the last of it.
Gods, their ships are diving headlong into the sphere of Adun. The core is going critical. Hierarch, we can no longer support you.
Keystone is approaching full power. Evade them as long as you can.
I wonder if I can build enough, gotta build my own power field.
The Keystone is approaching maximum energy output. Victory is nearly upon us. Do not lose hope, brothers.
Got it, didn't I? Yeah.
Energy matrix charged.
I don't think I lost
the Keystone
it.
Is ready, Hierarch. Warriors, pull back to the Keystone. Let them come to us. Solendis.
Ha ha.
Banished back into the void. For now, we are free. All of this because of you. I will bring our great dream of a unified Protoss to bear. We will gather the survivors, rebuild our cities. We will reject our old divisions and forge a new society. Together, we will shape our destiny amongst the stars.
I got both of them. Here we go. And that ends the main campaign for the Legacy of the Void. So the only thing left is the...
How can this be? The Hierarch, we are receiving an unauthorized transmission. It is from Ulnar. It is Kerrigan.
The epilogue. Okay, well, this old gamer signing out for now.